marmalade.
Hey, Pepper Dirt. Yeah, round two. And I tried to load the game, my most recent save made the game crash, and then the save after that made the game crash. But luckily, the third previous save didn't make the game crash, so now we gotta go get the armor again. Let's see, like, how I timed that right after you cocked the weapon. Here, I'll do it again. So now we have to go get the armor again.
Things have gone.
Look at that.
It's like a weight's been lifted off us.
That's not that big of a deal. Just Fallout being Fallout. That's how it goes. That's how Fallout do. Thanks, Todd. Strange, I never heard of Fallout crashing. I know, right? Like, I have to say, this playthrough has probably been the most crashiest I've ever had with Fallout 4. Usually it's pretty okay. You know, it has its moments, but this one's probably been the worst. I don't know if Creation Club has just completely ruined this game, but yeah. Yeah, no. Thanks, Todd. It makes you wonder if they ever did a New Vegas remake, would it be as bad as this? Would it still have its issues? Choo-choo. Let's get the armor. Alright, we found it last time. It was in a very weird spot that I overlooked. Right there. Moving forward. Here's the other two. Move it down here. Yeah, where's the last one? Play they'll back off the microtransactions stuff now that Microsoft owns them. It's a good joke. Come on, Blake, you know better than that. It's the games industry we're talking about here. There's totally a holotape here in an array. Ah, there it is. Boom. Give me that armor. Worked hard to get this armor. I'm gonna have a fucking collectible sent for this bullshit.
It's been 3 weeks since Ingrid and I activated Star Control and the new robots in the
save real quick.
Galactic Zone. Earlier today, I was working on a Nucatron when these damn kids came at us with their thirst sappers. Of course, they got soda all over the exposed hardware. Nucatron lurched and pointed its nozzle right at one of the boys. I thought for sure he'd trigger the military protocol, and we were all dead. Turns out Star Control sensed the glitch, so we never had to find out. It shut down the Nucatron itself. God, I was so relieved. I still think having armed robots in the park is insane. But as far as I'm concerned, this Star Control's the real deal.
Alright, so. Finally got our first set XO1. Heck yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck yeah. Man, we talking. Alright. Now we just need to go do Kitty Kingdom, and we're done with all the main stuff on Nuka World. I'm sure there's still side quest shit we can do. Was a mass destruction at a children's theme park is the most American shit ever. I know, right? The best. Come on, get my fat ass up there. Teddy bear. Not bad. Okay. Oh no, we still have to do the jungle one. We haven't done the jungle one yet. Okay, so we gotta do Kitty Kingdom, then we gotta do the jungle one. Then we're done. Thought it was normal? Eh, I guess so. Normally they don't miss. Fair. Very fair. Save again. Hard save.
Well now, friends. It seems we have another uninvited guest to the park. Up, up, performers. It's time for another show. Though I doubt you'll even make it to the theater, stranger. Shall we take bets on where this one shuffles off?
Sprayer. Stick to the AK though. Which way are we going? Jesus. Legendary go. Thought it was right here. Am I blind? I mean, I know it's foggy, but. Oh well, whatever. That wall looks in front of Moth? Yeah, it is. It's the Mosin Nagant. Yep. It's like a truck, too. That's what, you know, rank 5 rifleman and everything else on top of it. Alright. Alright, game, be nice. Don't crash. Bit of a dick move. When I go in a fucking door? Come on, man. Missing an arm there, bud. If you want, like, I've got a list of all my mods. I think the command is !fmod, I believe. Fmod, hang on. What's the actual command? Is it fmod? Oh, fmods. Excuse me, plural. Forgot what the fuck I set it to. Dick move too. One has my called motion sickness. Do not vomit and walk wise. Lovely. Terminal? Okay, it's just the back entrance, I guess. Okay. This one. Only 37 miles. What are those amateur numbers? To be fair, the Weaponsmith Extended is like a bolt mod. It adds a lot of stuff. guess I could just, you know, turn it off. I think that's all of them. Okay, hides, bones, bots, boots. Okay, so it's the first O, or it could be the last S. That's what I figured. Screw it. I'm just gonna go for it. Alright, so the last one has a hole in it. It's actually got two holes in it. Lever. Okay. Just so you know, I'm not the one shutting the door. They're doing it as I go by. So I can get that Cappy. Cappy? No. I'm wearing my Cappy glasses, aren't I? Yeah. I've gotta get out of the Come on, let me out.
That's three clues. The letters must spell something.
Let's fix our health and shit right quick. Run away and stun pack. Nothing on that one. When's this one go? Well, is this the end of the road? So, wait, where's my medallion? Where's my medallion? Okay. At least I don't get a medallion for going on the thumbnails. Okay. Going for the Ferris wheel, though. It's so foggy out here. Thanks, bud. Thanks, Mace. Dick move. Huh. Is he on a spring trip? Time to switch back to the choo-choo gun.
Yes.
I don't need that gun. Bees? What's up with these bees? You got him. These bees. I don't remember if you ever told me you were allergic to bees. Maybe in a moment. Okay, we're going into Teata. Yeah, okay, that works. That is a B I approve of. Alright, I'm gonna grab some pumpkin pie. Don't need all of it. I haven't had a slice yet.
And now, the show you've all been waiting for, Oswald the Outrageous!
Well,
I'll admit, I didn't think you'd make it this far. I can tell you're different than the usual invader. So I'll not bother with the usual tricks and illusions I use to scare off the superstitious. When the bombs fell, everything changed. We changed. And somehow, I received a gift. Actual magic. The stuff of legends. Perhaps you'd like to see some. No matter what you do, I can heal my friend, and we will protect what is ours.
Ow. Please no. Please no. Alright, shoot your gun. Stage? Woo woo. Yep, woo woo. Good old choo choo gun. Did you have a good Thanksgiving, Pepper Dirt? I'm going to loot him. Loot what? He vanished. He poofed. Ain't nothing to loot. Let's see. He vanished. He went poof. Oh, yes, I see. Have a meeting of the minds going on here. I vanished with an attitude like that. How many restaurants were closed? I thought you were, like, going to eat at someone's house. That was your original plan. And did you just, like, get away for the weekend? No, I had some stuff to wrap up with the new house. Oh, okay. I got you. I got you, Faye. Yeah, my places are usually closed on Thanksgiving. They'll be open tomorrow, though. So, worst case, go to a store or something and get you some ramen. Enough to hold you over for a day. Some cup noodle. Shouldn't have done that. But you know what I do. Honest, I thought it was going to go the other way.
If you couldn't see that coming, I don't know what you think you're doing here.
So hateful, Oswald. Why can't be so hateful?
What are you doing out of costume again? You know Nuka fires people for breaking character. Yes, of course, I'm kidding. But seriously, the clown makeup helps scare the invaders off. And there's a new one in the park. No, I don't think that's going to work this time. There's something different about this one. I can do that too. Now, stop squirming.
Aww.
Sorry. I know you can't help it. We just have to hold out till she gets back with a cure. Then we'll drive the raiders out and get the farm back in order. We'll fix this. I promise. There. Back in character. I need to prepare some more surprises for our visitor, so I'll leave you to find your way out.
All right, then. See Jesus? He might be. For all we know. Teriyaki style, yeah. Beef jerky, Jesus, yeah. We'll go with that. Beef jerky. Holy shit. Yes.
Do you want me to bring
this from office? And what? Can
pie?
No, honey. I won't eat it. That's why I'm doing this.
Well, good luck with that.
Good luck with what? Hell, don't trip.
I blame Doggo. He left his toy in the floor, and I almost fell right now.
It's poop, but... Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, we wanted to invest in that. Whoops. Because we got some heavy armor that needs upgrading, and it takes blacksmith. I guess that's kind of all that's here. Possible. No, it's not possible because I'm picking reds. I was gonna say, if possible, I'd like to wait for a bit to get the fog to pass, but whatever, I guess. Well, that's wrong.
Invaders are all the same. You come into someone's home, steal their belongings, and kill those they care about. I'm not going to let you kill any more of my friends. This is our home, not yours.
If these feral ghouls are your friends, I'd love to see who you consider your enemy.
How ironic! You should say something like that. We've defended this place for over 200 years. Do you think you are the first outsider I've met that's chosen to brand feral ghouls as monsters? How many of them have you needlessly slaughtered while ignorantly thinking you're doing the world a favor?
You've been here for 200 years? Why?
We worked here as entertainers until the bombs fell. The radiation may have changed us, but we decided to make this place our home. Over time, the illness took the minds of my friends and those that we love. I am going to find a cure. and fix my friends before someone like you comes along and exterminates us all.
Ghouls like your friends. It's too late for them. The radiation changed them. Forever.
So you're admitting my friends are sick, and yet you try to kill them anyway? I'd say that makes you the only monster around here.
Just leave or attack. Leave or attack. Well, I mean, he does have a really... I'm going to get five. Why is he bitching? No, he's just monologuing. So, should we leave him be, or should we attack? Because he does have a really cool outfit. And if I can't get it by leaving,
you're holding up the show.
Then we're going to have to attack. So, what are you feeling, Blake? Should take his hat? Okay, we're taking his hat.
I'm done talking. Let's just get this over with.
Fine. I've been looking forward to making you disappear.
Okay. I don't like the whole radiation effect, though. That's a bit much. Get him? Nope. Oh, electric, huh? There you go. I'm on that. Did I get him yet? Is he dead? I can't see. Is he dead? He's a multi-stage fight. There we go, we got him. Yeah, off for a fucking hat. Damage taken from humans. Okay. Man, more movement speed. Alright. You're gonna be a magician now. Yeah, it is a nice hat. Okay. Oh, thanks to the choo-choo gun. There's not really a point in coming up here. Alright.
Chained on the other side.
Oh, do you? Okay. I guess she dropped down from the other side? From outside, I guess? I don't know. No. Or do you just go back the way you came? I guess so. Okay. Now we gotta do the jungle one.
Ground floor.
Wasn't there a door back here to get out? I'm misremembering. I think I'm misremembering. Yeah, let's pop out and sit in one of these chairs. No. There's like a bench out here maybe we can sit in. Yeah, there we go. Here's a bench. Sit on the bench. Just wait till... There we go. Wait till the next morning. Hopefully the fog will be gone. Hopefully. And I'll go. No, it's not. Great. Alright, let's get out of this place. And there's the first one, I don't need to get the medallion for it. Last time, right away, step back, and sit on the bench. Let's see if we can wait for the fog to pass. Oh. Nope. Come on, fog. Nothing. Please pass, so I can see. Oh my god. Alright, fine, I'll do it myself. There we go. To the jungle one. This guy's got like little barnacles on him. Okay, Safari Adventure time. Oh yeah, the gator claws. Please no. Please no. No. Please no. I'm good. I'm good, I promise. I don't want it. Nope, I don't want it. I don't want it. Stay away from me, horrible story. I don't want it. Nope. Don't want it. Let me be. You just not kill him? You not just kill him? I don't know. I mean, we can try. Where'd he go? There he is. Yeah. Yeah, guess you can. Oh no, he's an essential. Fuck me. God damn it, Bethesda. Poop poop. Missile launcher. Weapons on me, do I? Well, I do have that. Swap that out for the AK right now, because the AK's low on ammo. See how it does. Maybe sounds like a child molester. Sounds like a poor Mickey Mouse impression. Of course, that's probably what they were going for. The code.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
Yeah, we got one over here. See how this gun does. It does alright. Silenced by default. Huh? Dog meat, you don't have any. You have no junk on you, right? Okay. We clear right now. Yeah, okay. Let's see if we can upgrade it with what we've got on us. What is it under? And aluminum and stuff. Let me get up decent. 95 mopa. Is they alright over there? You're right there, bud.
Tito strong.
Him. Oh, he's opening the doors, okay. What's the point of this? Your vantage point? Gorilla.
Man.
Nope.
See you.
Nope, I'm good. I'm just doing my own thing. I'm on business. Quit following me.
There we go.
Man.
Nope.
See.
No, don't want it. Leave me alone. I am avoiding talking to him because I don't want to deal with it. It's a stupid plot line.
Terminal somewhere.
Man.
It's stupid and it feels forced. I'm good. Tarzan wannabe. Alright, let's see, trying to remember.
Man.
No. There was something, the terminal somewhere that we had to activate. See, I went that way. Okay. Part of me is, I just don't want to deal with him. The other part of me, of it is, can I do it without him? Without ever talking to him, can I complete this? To allow me to avoid him before it forces it on me. Okay, that's a new one. Whatever. Caution. Hidden. Nothing here. Well, the dog meat and them didn't follow me in here this time. Terminal, anything on there? Nope. So is it just kind of pointless to come in here? I thought there was something in one of these buildings or on one of these buildings that was the terminal that needed to be open. Can't remember though. Maybe that's the terminal. My computer there. You make me want to play this, but I just renewed my your Final Fantasy sub. Yeah, Salt was the one that got me wanting to play this again with him playing New Vegas. And it's been a while. Well, that just scratches the red edge sometimes. That and I wanted a bit of a break from Satisfactory. I've been going hard at it for a while. Thank you. Here's the passcode. Nope.
Cito, see you.
Yeah, that's not like a... This should be what we need somewhere. Pretty sure. We'll go back to the Welcome Center. See if that's will get us in now past that door. This way. Let's see, hopefully it does. No, it doesn't, because we haven't found the terminal. Nope, I'm good. Where's the right terminal, then? Trying to think. Where would it be? been up there. What's up there?
Man.
Nothing, just hymns.
Man. Man. Cito, see you kill mom.
One place we haven't been is a primate house, I think. Just look in there.
No way to pick
this. String up flamingo. Yeah.
Man. Cito.
Where would it be? There's a safe.
Sweet.
I brought that shotgun with me. Nothing that way.
Cito, si.
Could have sworn it was up on one of the buildings. If it's like on the quest, maybe.
Monster.
I'm generally curious though. Hey, you know what? Screw it. Let's look up the quest and find out, because I'm just curious now if it'll let me keep going without talking to him. What is this place called? Jungle Safari? What is this place called? Safari Adventure. Pull it up on here. Let's see. Sorry, adventure quest. Okay. Passcode is inside a toolbox. Did we get... We got the passcode, yeah. The key is on a duffel bag on top of a trailer. Okay, let's see. of a bag on top of a trailer. I see the duffel bag. Well, I could have just walked. Okay. So where does that key take us? Password in hand, anybody? Okay. So we should be able to get in now?
Man.
No, I'm good. Thank you. Yeah, that should let us in. Because the only thing he gives us is a holotape kind of explaining the gator claws. So... So let's see. Are we reloaded? Reloaded. 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 Okay, cool. Door. There we go. Windows afterwards. Nocito. Can we finally get rid of him? Did we succeed? Seems that way. And dog meat.
Yo, psst.
Feel for the...
Over there.
Blood for the blood god. Go for it. No? I got an aggro. Well, that answers that question. You can complete this quest without ever once talking to him. Nice little experiment. Hey, combat shotgun. Is it decent? This be decent. Automatic. Ish. It'd be better, I guess. Okay. Just gotta kill one more gator claw. And job's done. Where's the last gator claw? And there, apparently. Bear cave. Deal with Sito and his family? What? What? Yeah, deal with Sito and his family. can let you have one, I guess. Ooh, he exploded. So now I can kill. Or can I? Because that door was still locked. I can get in now.
Nice.
So are they gonna be hostile?
New friend done? No more monsters?
Well, guess let's do the thing. Gorilla King. But come on, you're right in the way of the sign. And I can't kill you. I literally can't kill him without talking to him. Well, come on, get back up. I'll wait. That's just hateful. Yeah.
You kill family! No! Sito kill you!
Deal with it.
Deal with it, you idiot. You're next.
No. Sito kill you! Sito kill you!
There we go. Now it's done. Did he have like a... No. Okay. Regular super sledge. Well, there we go. All done. Just like that, Bethesda's discount Tarzan story is no more. Yay. You killed Monkey. I did. I did kill Monkey. And I only had to talk to him at the end. And that's pretty much it. Job's done. You found an enemy? Where? takes care of that. Is there any other, like, non theme park related side quests here besides that one that I did? Maybe something there. What's that over there? Theme park side quest in a theme park. Yeah, there was actually one. It was like a cult, and they got into a broken, spinny, roundy spaceship, and their heads exploded. Got an alien blaster from it. He looks so friendly. Yeah, well, they were coming after me. Gotta put it down. Shooting. Then up their numbers here. Population control. Let's grab this red rocket here. You can get that discovered. It's like a dam. Oh, game, why you do this? When was my last save? I don't remember when I last quick saved. Okay, cool. It's just right there.
No fallout.
My. No, it was right when I placed the custom destination thing. Luckily, it saves whenever you're in the quick boy for like any amount of time. Okay, can we not kill them this time? No, they are hostile by default, so we will avoid them, since Salt was upset. There you go, we left them alone. You would spare the innocent gorilla zombie? No, I wouldn't spare them. Because I had to complete the quest. I needed experience. And they were merely experience points. Let's keep spamming quick save as we go over here, and hopefully it won't crash again. So far, so good. Still good. Still good. I don't know what mod is causing the crash. I honestly don't know. A lot of times when I even... it's real finicky. Sometimes it'll let me, like, immediately fast travel to Red Rocket where all my stuff is. And other times, if I do it, the game crashes. It's... Really? Huh. It's very finicky. I don't really know what's causing it. That's fancy. They got a TV and everything in here. Man, there's no real way for me to know because it's... I think I'm thinking of it as a weather mod. That's what I'm thinking, but again, I don't know. I don't know. I'm looking at the mod list, that's the most dramatic one out of them all. Yeah. True. With my aim. Well, I know what it was that time, just because it... Well, they're fighting gunners. Yeah, we can try. Let's see. I don't remember if in the... let's see. Didn't change a lot here. Let's see. Climate settings. Default. Yeah, I guess we can try that and see if it works. It'd suck if it was the weather mod, because I really like this weather mod. It's the best one I've ever played with, by far. Oh, floater. You got a lot of armor, a lot of junk on you. One of you had a plasma rifle. I saw that. It looked like a plasma rifle. It could have just been a regular rifle. Like these sniper rifles that you guys like to carry around. To get the town over here. Oh, it's a cat. Two cats. Why are there two cats here? Cat ball. It said steel. Does someone live out here?
Nice.
I think you can actually leave Neckerworld. Yeah, you can. There's stuff to do. I mean, you have to leave it when you go turn on the power. But I was presented with an option when I first got to Neckerworld. I talked to the trader inside the market, and she was like, "Oh, hey, it'd be real nice if you got rid of these raiders." I was like, "You know what? I've never actually just gotten rid of the raiders. I just kind of, you know, went with it on my own accord and didn't think nothing of it. So I killed everyone. Just to see, you know, what happened. You know, never done it." It's Mr. Jangles. Chinese officer sword. Clever. Clever game. Nice Dark Souls reference. And it actually progressed today, too. Very clever. What is this place? Brad Burton. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, is there anything in the church? Is blocked off. Okay. Looks like we can probably get in that house. Okay. I see. Somebody let the gas on. Plain old raider.
Yes.
I just heard a ghoul. Yeah, I did. Motel. Oh my. Oh yeah, you were the okay, I remember. You're the one who was going to cure Oswald.
I think this is it. I can't go any further. I can feel it taking me. No, gotta keep it together a little longer. Oswald, I'm sorry. I've looked everywhere I could think, but there's no cure. What towns and outposts I could find said that we can't go feral eventually. And there's nothing to be done. Held out. As long as I can. I know this isn't what you'd want, but I can't stand the thought of mindlessly attacking everyone around me. So I've decided to end it on my own terms. I don't know why it hasn't affected you the same, but if you still held it together, I want you to move on. Leave Nuka World. You can still make a life out there. It's not all as bad as we thought. I love you, Oz.
So now the question is, if you find this tape before you confront him, can you come to him with that information? Did they think about that?
Got it.
I don't know. Oh, there's more up here. I know, I'm probably overweight. And we'll drop that. Yeah. We'll hang on to that, I guess. Don't need that, that's a unique. Hang on to that. Doggo.
Hey.
Thank you. Junk sort by weight. And then sort by weight, did it in there, I guess. There we go. Alright, what's up here? Martin residence. There's a power armor frame in there. Okay, so it's from down below. Okay. Didn't see anything there. How do we get into there? Something to do with the silo, maybe? To do with the silo. Is it further up? Really won't be this far up. Of the map, so it's bound to be lower. Or like below the hill or something. That's probably it. Yep. Hmm, 260. Huh. Okay, I'll take that. Shit.
Yes.
Okay, there's that. Guess we can go back down to the town and see if there's anything else out there. Hoop impact. Dunk it. There's no basketball though. No basketball here, is there? See one. No, I don't see one. He's a ghoul head. How do you throw again? Like, I know how to pick it. No, okay, yeah, I guess we can do that. Know how to pick up. How do you throw it? Anyone know? Right click turns, And click turn middle mouse? No. Anybody know? Because you can throw it, I just don't remember how. See? No. See? X is that. I don't actually remember. F? No. E? Nope. Hold E? Nah, nothing. I don't know. You guys figure it out and we'll try it. Z carry things? No, you hold E on a physics object and it carries it. It's like that. It's just holding E. But you gotta be careful when you're in power arm because it'll pop you out if you do it. When you're not aiming on things correctly. Hold R to charge through? Okay. Think about R. Yeah, okay. Let's do it outside the power armor. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Okay. Hey! Look at there. Got it. Nice. No, nothing at this house. Guess not. Let's go check out the dam. North Point Reservoir. Yeah, that's a little interesting thing I figured out when we were in the bottle factory where this has explosive on it. You shoot the water, it does the like grenade noise. I was not expecting you. Ooh, a gnome.
Nice.
Spent a lot of my caps on booze, birds, and fast cars. The rest I just squandered. 1 of 35 drunken gnomes captured. What mod do I have that is adding this? Huh. Okay. Drunken gnomes. Okay, let's go see what's on the top of the dam. If anything. You cannot go that way. Well, I'm going that way. Guess not. Okay, where else have we not been? Back along this way, from the looks of it. Super curious what it gives you if you find all of them. So am I. I wonder what mod is actually adding those, though. Alright, let's just fast travel over the Anaconda. 35 drunken gnomes spread out throughout the map. All maps, even. Probably in the Commonwealth, too. Okay. Banging in that tree over there. Nope, hello. What is up in this tree? Oh, I see cave crickets. This. Bunch up. Bunch of TVs and stuff. Okay. Cool, I guess. Guess I need to get a message down there. Alrighty. Anything on the back of the billboard over here? Gonna be worse. That's crap. Alright. Got some over here. And there's a behemoth here. Okay, we're just gonna back away from the big boy. Alright, Viagra, big boy. Please move. There we go, we got him. All right. Oh, hi there. Okay, so that's a super mutant area over there. Okay. Some kind of shrine, I guess.
Nice.
I must still have aggro music. Probably a third. Let's see some. Yep, there he is. Shot your arm off, bud. Sucks to suck. Oh, there's the other one I killed. See what's at the top. Actually, there's stuff down here too. It's like a windmill or whatever.
I hear something. Let's play, little joke.
Hey, Bozzy. How's it going, bud? Happy post turkey feasting day. Oh, hi, by the way. Yeah. Black Friday now. The quarantine edition. is nothing up here. It was a waste. Let's see what else we got. Bazzy, my fucking icy outside and I have to go to work later in that. Oof. My Thanksgiving consisted of going to see my father, who lives in town, and then staying home. Pretty much all I've done today. That looks like a whole lot of nope. Hitbox on that thing. So, no, fairly busy day. Yeah, I guess so. Eh, but I'll see a prepper dirt. You'll be fine, doggo. Oh yeah, we leveled up after we... Oh, we got two levels. Wow. Alright. Did, Oh man, did that... Oh, okay. That's good. We'll grab that. I wonder if Idiot Savant proc when we killed that behemoth. That must have been when we got so much experience. Whew. Okay. Is there anything else we immediately need? I would like to start working up to science. Yeah, let's start investing in intelligence because we need to get to intelligence 6. Yeah, get up to science so we can start upgrading our laser weapons and plasma stuff. Guess, and there's nothing else out this way. Okay, let's head towards the power station then. Leave the Bromolofs alone. Pepperdut doesn't like it when I kill the Bromolofs. Hey, you got the birdies. Can't remember if I've looted that already. I might have looted that on the way up to the power station. No, I didn't. Well, I kind of did. Let's see what's up this way. I know there's the junkyard, and then there's that herbologist site. Other than that, I don't know. Oh, here's something. What we got here? More settlers. Okay, wasn't expecting that. Give me a spoop. Won't lie. Spooped again by the bloodworms. infected red pup? There's the junkyard. Okay, there's a church back there we haven't been to. Really? Dang it. That's all. Really? Can you just... Bad enough getting shot from once, I don't need you biting my ankles. Do you have like a radium rifle or something? Is that why my vision keeps going white? Set a regular automatic rifle. .762. I haven't done that yet. Okay. Dog meat. Kick him for a minute. Thing. Penicillin might be a provocative. Yeah, maybe. Hey,
over here.
I'll give you more junk. Still overweight. Is there anything else I can give you at all? Oh yeah. You can hold that for now. Monique Dunmore? Who are you? Dunmore Homestead. Can I trade with you? Brett Dunmore.
Careful now. Don't want any trouble. If you're here to trade, fine. Else, I suggest you move along.
I'll take a look, sure.
Here's what we got.
What do you got? I got 762. I could use some 762. You know, that mine. And that. The plasma grenade. That's super sledge. Anything else you have that's halfway decent? Oh, 10 millimeter revolver. Combat rifle. Yeah, I've got a mod that boosts their money because it's annoying when they run out. Combat shotgun. Got a plasma rifle base. Automatic combat shotgun. Sounds cheaty. It's really not. It's just, you play these games enough, you'll get annoyed by it too. 50 caliber. Oh yeah, that is for you. I'll get that back at the house too. That's all he's got there. Am I getting low on anything? I can use more 308. That ammo is expensive. So it's a 7.62. Jeez. The 5.56 would let us use the AK again. If I got the 7.62, then I could. I don't have any rail spikes. Nah, I'll just take 308.
And take this. A while back, I stashed a safe up in the hills. West of here, at the base of the big cliff. You want anything? Take it. It's all yours.
Okay. West of here at the base of the big cliff. Okay. Why not? Hello, Yagwai. Goodbye, Yagwai. Hello, Yagwai. Goodbye, Yagwai again. Base of the big cliff. Free stuff for the big spender. Yeah. Guess so. So like a path up there that I've missed. I can't go that way. West of here at the base of the big cliff. Did I get like a miscellaneous from that? No, I did not. I think it's all kind of fucked. That they are. I think it was probably that ant that did that. It's at a big cliff. Like right at the edge of the map, so it's bound to be here somewhere. Okay, I can't go that way. So it's here somewhere. Is it here? Yep, here it is. go check out that church now. And my legs are, a little bit in broken piece. Kind of expected I was just gonna use this armor till I, really? Where's the other one? There we go. Someone had to tell you you're too busy shooting stuff, yeah. Kinda dumb. Alright, let's go check out whatever the fuck this is. Oh, hello. Albino Red Scorpion. You're gonna come up behind me. I'm ready for it. I bet that's Brad Burton's house. Oh shit, you found Hogwarts, eh? Yeah, looks like it. Come on. Pop up. I'm ready. Yeah, crippled his legs. Is that pink? Purple? What is that? Is that a broken texture? Looks like a broken texture. I'm gonna just go this way instead. Oh yeah, big broken texture. Grandchester Mystery Mansion. Okay. I am interested.
Come experience the wonder and horrors of the Grandchester Mystery Mansion. Why did little Lucy gruesomely kill her parents? It's a mystery. See where she committed the bloody deed. Marvel at the animatronic models. See the actual kitchen where her mother lovingly prepared her meals. See the blood stains that can't be washed out. Not suitable for children under 5. No animals were harmed in the making of this attraction. Grandchester Mystery Mansion, Inc. is not responsible for health risks of this attraction. This includes, but is not limited to, heart attack, stroke, fainting, or severe cuts and bruises, stub. Come experience tickets, please.
Buy a ticket?
I'll buy a ticket. How much?
Tickets may be purchased for $65. Those without exact change can purchase a ticket from the cashier.
Here's some caps.
The Grandchester Mystery Mansion only accepts legal tender. If you do not have exact change, you can buy your ticket from the cashier. Please move to the back of the line.
Okay.
Why did little Lucy gruesomely kill her parents?
You wore money, I'm guessing.
A mystery.
Dog meat?
Hey.
I think you got pretty worn money. Yeah, there we go.
I'll buy a ticket. How much?
Tickets may be purchased for $65. Those without exact change can purchase a ticket from the cashier.
There you go.
Enjoy your visit to the Grandchester Mystery Mansion. Kicking or spray painting the animatronic models is prohibited. See the actual
kitchen
where her mother lovingly prepared her meal.
What's going to happen here, I wonder?
The story of the Grandchester Mystery Mansion begins with Morticia and Hannibal Grandchester. Morticia nearly dies giving birth to their only child, Lucy. Hannibal never wanted a child and resents the young girl for the near death of his wife. Please proceed to the next room.
Somebody's already shooting.
No shoving or pushing. Disruptive behavior will result in being removed from the Grandchester Mystery Mansion. As a young child, Lucy proves difficult for her elderly parents. In this very room, her mother read her stories by Shelley and Poe, and histories of the Borgias. With no friends to speak of, she would capture small animals to play with. Their skins were found nailed to the undersides of the furniture. Guests are not allowed to remove items as souvenirs. Please proceed to the next room. Morticia was soon convinced her daughter was possessed. Hannibal was certain he could beat the evil out of her. Morticia complained every morning of ghostly chills afflicting her in this very hall. Taking the advice of her psychic, she persuaded Hannibal to build fireplaces to drive the spirits from it. We are not responsible for injuries of any guests attempting to crawl into the fireplaces. Please proceed to the next room. Morticia's psychic insisted that Lucy could be saved by driving out her evil spirits. Rooms such as this one were built to confuse the spirits, making it more difficult for them to find Lucy. One morning, Hannibal came in here to find a doll that looked suspiciously like him, swinging from a noose. Climbing on the ceiling furniture is strictly prohibited. Please proceed to the next room. Hannibal trained the cook quit when Lucy put mice in the stew. This is also where Lucy first attempted to kill her parents by poisoning the dessert. Hannibal walked with a cane after that. Lucy quickly learned to stay out of range of his swing. Guests are asked to refrain from using the kitchen spoons as swords and dueling with them. Please proceed to the next room. As we pass back through the parlor, notice the stairway going nowhere. This was yet another attempt by Morticia to confuse the evil spirits possessing her daughter. It is not permitted to dangle small children over the railing as you proceed to the next room.
Mm-hmm. What's in here?
Madame Scarlatta conducted seances in this room for Morticia in an attempt to drive the evil spirits from her daughter. Lucy would sit in the room above this one and knock on the ceiling during the seances. Madame Scarlatta once accused the little girl of trying to push her down the stairs. There is no need to be scared. Modern science has proven that ghosts are not real, and seances are fake. When the Grandchester Mystery Mansion was sold at auction, several trick candles were found here. Please proceed to the next room.
It's apparently stealing.
In this room, you see the collective artifacts of Lucy Grandchester's short time on this earth. Items may be purchased in the souvenir shop. What child would not want to play with a toy boning like the one Lucy used to skin small animals? For adults, functional replicas are available. When you are done browsing, please proceed to the next room.
Mm-hmm. Souvenir shop. We'll see. Yep, the traditional Bowsy.
After
God bless. Okay, that's
good. Rusty spike that was mysteriously driven into his shoe, Hannibal came to Lucy's room to punish her for the prank. We'll never know for sure how it happened, but he was found with a pair of scissors driven through his eye and into his brain. Lucy claimed she was holding them in self-defense as he tried to beat her with his cane. She said he tripped and fell onto the scissors. When asked why his fingers had all been cut off, she replied that it was so he couldn't hold the cane again. Lucy's mother was found dead in the master bedroom with a cloth doll stuffed in her mouth. Her wrists had rope burns, but no ropes were ever found. Lucy insisted that the doll was solely responsible because Morticia wouldn't give her a kiss goodnight. Lucy was committed to an asylum. On her 18th birthday, she escaped. 9 days later, she was found hanging in the attic, dead from an apparent suicide. Please proceed to the next room.
Suitcase. I think the metamodel frozen my brain. What's left of the porridge-like brain? Oof. Poor Bobsy. Here's some members of Lucy Prince. The police confiscated a dozen of items from this room. There are assorted knives, makeshift weapons, animal bones, and talks to some distance. Strangest of all was a journal written in some sort of code that was never deciphered. Unfortunately, all those items remain in evidence lockers to this day.
What? Let's do this!
Your story, bud. Just chilling in here. There we go. Torgai controls.
You fucking terminal.
You ain't good for nothing. Is this even recording what I type, piece of junk? I got nobody else to talk to, guess I'll type into this stupid terminal. It gets lonely up here, but I'm used to that. At least I'm getting by and I'm free. You know, I'm glad I ditched the damn gunners at Mass Pike Interchange. I was sick of taking orders from Winlock and Barnes. Both of those losers thought they were hot shit. Hope they're dead now. This Grantchester place sure is perfect. I brought some of my toys with me, and I'm going to set up the place to make the attraction a little deadlier. Haunted house my ass, this place is a joke. This turned out to be a pretty sweet setup after all. All I gotta do is leave a few tickets by that stupid ticket taker and they scamper in like rats to garbage. Already bagged a dumbass Minuteman who wandered in and some fairly family traveling west. Minuteman had some good stuff. The family only had some food and caps. Who the hell travels in the wasteland with no weapons and ammo? Added some more traps and tweaked the bots. That last group of wastelanders almost got to me. They had some sweet loot, though. Finally cut a deal with those Nuka World leaders to sell my shit to them. It's running out of food and water. Can't eat guns. One of the goddamn bots keeps malfunctioning. Can't figure out which one it is. It keeps laughing or something. Gotta be the Assaultron because it kind of sounds like a little girl. Going to take me forever to fix that. Okay. Alright, so you just kinda shut up shop here. Makes sense. I don't blame you. Don't worry.
Got it.
Bum bum. Oh, okay, so spoopy, it's haunted. Stuff. Ooh, get to get buttercup. That's a lot of screws. Get up door.
That's it.
Explosive damage. guess that's everything up here. See anything else? I feel like this place would have been, would have more of an effect if you want a literal tank. Yeah, a literal tank with no legs, currently. I think I've probably got enough steel on me to repair this, surely. Crap. Surely I do. Maybe not. Yeah, it's 20 still. I might. Let's see, can that, can this turn into a, their armor station? Be cool if it could. Probably not. It'd be much too good. That was kind of cool. This little side thing. Against the wall. Whoa. What a good roll. Okay. Yeah, pretty neat overall. What else we got out here? Bunch of mire alerts. Sucks. Yeah. Well, I still got more to see. We're not done with Nuka World yet. Well, there is actually something in there. Okay, well, look.
Yes.
That's the herbologist thing. Got something over here. Good one's open. Over this way. No curiosity, do you know if that railway rifle has a higher chance to cripple limbs? I do not off the top of my head, no. Yeah. I don't know. You're probably looking like on the wiki or something. Farmhouse over here. This is one of those things where I'm gonna walk all the way out here and then it's gonna be boarded up. No, it's not. Okay. Nothing here. Besides the ant swarms. There's another one. Yes, that's it for here. Let's go back this way and go towards the PO1. What is that? Oh, it's a dead cow. Okay. Evan's home. Okay. That doesn't look like it, but it does list the horn reload noise as a benefit. That is a very big benefit. That's like one of the biggest benefits. Oh my, this stuff. all the things.
No.
Placed on the question of your recovery rate. A legendary variant of the railway rifle is lit on legendary enemies. Ooh, that's good to know.
Well, hey there. What brings you all the way out here?
I was about to ask you the same thing.
Fair enough. The name's Evan. I've been out here for years now. I guess you could say that I like the peace and quiet. And the view. Well, look for yourself. It's something else. Since you took the trouble to find me, least I can do is return the favor. Need any supplies?
What's the catch?
No catch. No trick. Let's just say that I've been out there, and I know that the world can be a cruel and unfriendly place. So, is there anything I can help you with?
Sure.
Sure, that'd be great.
Glad to help. Let me see what I've got. Here you go. I found this on the outskirts of Nuka World a while back. It isn't doing me any good.
Oh, okay.
Well, it's been nice having a visitor. Feel free to stay for a while, and help yourself to anything else I have laying around the place. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna hang out around here and enjoy the view.
Okay. Well, just a dude enjoying the view, I guess. It's not that good of a view, but yeah. Better keep them happy, I guess. Alrighty. What do we got over here? Underground Undercover, I believe, starts once you actually infiltrate the Institute, which, I mean, I haven't touched the main story, so. Where'd he go? Was he like down the alley? Yep, there he is.
What's that? I see your fear, human!
So we're just chilling. Sleep anything? Okay, sleep.
Got it.
slowly slide out of the pipe. Level up again. Another point in intelligence. You hostile?
Hey.
Huh?
I don't know if you're gonna be hostile. Guess not. There's nothing up there. Did we go that way yet? Okay, I think this is the last area. We haven't been. that last one go. Fight with something else. But this poor guy's leg off. Oh, so okay. Oh, well, I didn't recognize that when I saw it. You got the minigun? No, you're the one I've been shooting. With a minigun right now, I am out. Nope, there's the minigun guy. Can you peek a little bit more? This thing's shot on your head. There we go. Some shovel museum? A shovel museum? British shovel fighters were some of the most feared and deadly warriors of the Revolutionary War. They were known for their pristine ditches and uncanny ability to deflect rifle shots. Huh. Shovels. Used by actor Keith McKinney in the film Ditch Diggers of Dusseldorf, the shovel was actually a stunt prop for McKinney's shovel used in the more dangerous action sequences. Okay, right here. That one you see before you is not technically a shovel, but an example of a long-handed spade, most popular sometime between April 3rd and April 7th of 1963. It's literally all about shovels. Private Jean-Louis Allard used his very shovel as he followed Napoleon's horse in the ceremonial parades throughout Europe. Please do not touch. The first shovel originated in Neolithic times and was probably made using an animal's shoulder blade. This is a replica of what that shovel may have looked like if it were made in modern times in Mexico. There's no shovel. I'm disappointed. Please tell me more about this freaking shovel museum. I must know. Let's learn about shovels. Oh my good lord. It's today with a heavy heart that I announce that today is my last day at the Shovel Museum. After almost 7 years working here, I've decided to accept a job with the Museum of Mops and Buckets. Oh, my kind of place. And we'll be moving there soon with my family. We've done amazing things together. I'll never forget any of you. Thanks for everything, R. What in God's name? I mean, shovels. Like, shovels, of all things. Not even like a special, like legendary shovel that we could use. Just a whole thing about shovels. Shovels are just unsophisticated mobs. I concur. Oh, safe down here. Maybe this has a special shovel in it.
That's it.
There's not a special shovel in here. I'm disappointed. Okay, well, the whole thing about shovels. Never flips your boat, I guess. In this case, I guess it's shovels. Next, you're gonna notice it's located on an intersection called whatever road and who cares alley. A shovel museum. Yeah, shovel museum. Freaking shovel museum. Okay, I think we've officially seen all there is to see in Nuka World. Yep, I don't think there's anything else here for us. Then we can save and finally go back to the Commonwealth. Just drive through Village of Dirt. Yep. Shovel Museum. Alright, back to the Commonwealth. Drive through Village of Dirt. Pass. Make sure you take a left right past Soil Mountain. If you hit Trench Thoroughfare, you've gone too far. Would fast travel to Sanctuary, but I don't want to risk it crashing. That sounds like fun. Gonna defall in the river. Maybe so. I heard shots. Using a lot of saves right now in case it crashes. It has done it to me before on the walk back. Okay, are we good? No, I think we're good.
If you work, you eat.
Heads up.
Simple as that.
Slowing you down. this repaired. Let's go put it up top. And take out the fuse door. Alright, so now we got Nuka-Cola, and we got Nuka-Cola Quantum.
What?
Careful, sir. I don't think we're alone.
What?
Something tonight.
Well, I saw a bunch of grenades just come my way.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Just like war. War never changes.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Let's dump off the rest of our kit, and we got more outfits we need to put up. Okay, so eyebot helmet can go on you. That will complete that set. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, looks nice. Okay, you don't have anything on you, so you can have the Oswald stuff. And we're gonna need another one. Something else. Yeah, Wildman rags. And that can go on there. Let's get another box and then we can use that for like stuff to sell. Just stick it here at the door. Things that need to be sold. clear the rest of the inventory. Okay, weapons. Let's see if I can get you doing more damage. Let's see what happens. Let's see what we got. And that takes that to 82. As it stands. It's looking like the other one might be better. Get a bipod. Flashlight? Huh. Laser sight? Huh. I can't do anything to you yet. That's pretty neat.
I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
That's pretty neat. I like that. So do you have the heavy armor? You do, you've got the full heavy set. Can we do anything with that now?
It's always fascinating watching you create.
Okay, so we need armor 4 for that. Okay. Okay.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
You guys have plenty of food, don't you? Yeah, food's fine. What the hell are you all about? Why do they never harvest my corn? That's all I want them to do is harvest my corn. Alright, I think we're more or less good now. Bam. Keep prepping up point now, Phil. It's hard save and screw. Alright, well, thanks to everybody that came to hang out. Probably take tomorrow off, but make it into something over the weekend, maybe? I don't know. Salt's gonna be back on Saturday, so who knows? Yeah, see you, Blake. Thanks for hanging out, bud. Bozzy, if you're still around, take care. Enjoy battling your icy Danish weather. Yeah, there it is. All right. Thank you, Bozzy. All right. Catch everybody later. Bye-bye.